Buffalo Sabres versus Washington Capitals.
Less than a minute to go in the third period. Caps keeping it in. Back to the point it comes. Here's a shot and goal. No goal. No goal. The whistle had already gone. And a tripping penalty was called against Washington. Yeah, that whistle had gone way, way before the shot was taken from the point. And Backstrom's going to the box for tripping here. From 19 right here. He calls down Cody Hodgson right here. The call is being made. There was probably 2 to 3 seconds before Alder takes that shot to score.
Here it comes back to Ehrhoff. Ehrhoff hangs on to it. The other side, the shot by McBain is right on, but it's kicked away and sent down the ice. 40 seconds remaining. Buffalo on the power play. Hodgson gains the line. Hodgson and a flip it back along the boards. Caps come up with it and drill it back down the ice again. And as Ehrhoff goes back to pick it up, Chimera keeps an eye on it. 15 seconds to go in regulation. Ehrhoff up to Ennis. On to Hodgson. Hodgson dishes it around behind the net to Molson. Molson tapped it around on the boards, but the Caps Carlson gets it back. And he finds an opening and drills it right into the Washington bench and back out onto the ice. But the horn had gone anyway, and we're going to OT.
Well, nice job by the Sabres here.
Now it goes into overtime. This hockey game for the Buffalo Sabres and the Washington Capitals.
Sticks being in the lane, not allowing to wind up with speed coming through the middle.
So a 1-1 tie at the end of three periods, and with Buffalo still on the power play.